Are you her husband?
No, I'm a Nati accredited interpreter booked by the hospital to facilitate good communication between English and Auslan languages.
Oh no, not another deaf person.
The interpreter's job is to interpret everything.
So the patient can't lip read?
No, lip reading is less than 60% accurate, and interpreting gives the deaf person full understanding in their language.
Can't we just write notes to them?
No. Auslan is a language with a different grammatical structure to English. That's why they have interpreters.
Okay, can you tell the patient?
No, you can tell the patient and maintain eye contact with them. I will sit next to you so that they can read your body language and my signing. This will be the best way for the patient to clearly see and understand everything that is happening.
Well, how can we help you today?